There's no age limit, no. But it takes quite a lot of time to be a good writer. Sometimes it takes your whole life to be a really good, excellent writer. So it follows that most laureates are not young. I would say most writers are my age, maybe a little younger, and often a little older. It is possible to find a laureate who is perhaps 30 or 40, but it's highly unlikely because, as I say, you need time to develop. It's a lifetime's process to reach that level of excellency.